In this video, we'll show you how to edit and save playlists in our Android app. Let's say you find a video you want to add to a playlist. Tap this Add To icon below the video. You can add it to Watch Later or to an existing playlist, or you can create a new one. You can also choose to save others' playlists. When you're on the screen, tap this icon and save it to your library. Whenever you want to get to your playlists, tap the Library tab at the bottom. You can tap Playlist to sort by most recent or alphabetically. You'll be able to see the difference between playlists you've created and saved ones. Saved ones will show the creator's name under the playlist's title. You won't be able to edit these. If you'd like to make changes to one of your playlists, tap on its name. When you tap this pencil, you can update its title, description, and privacy options. Once you've finished making changes, tap the checkmark icon here. If you'd like to delete a playlist, just tap this menu icon at the top and choose Delete. And that's it! Subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks.